The word Mishti or sweets is deeply embedded with the name of the city of joy, Kolkata. The romance of Bengalis with Mishti started long ago. One of the earliest records of sweets in Bengal can be found in the biography of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, where sweets were made of jaggery, puffed rice and thickened milk called kheer and shor, which is hardened milk layer. It is quite interesting to know that the large-scale economy of sweet making and consumption in Bengal is the result of the Portuguese influence. They introduced chana, which is basically cheese curd. The Portuguese settled around the Hooghly and Kolkata in the 16th century and they influenced the local cuisine with their love for cheese. The Bengali sweet makers or Moira found this new medium chana to be more attractive. Soon Moiras from all over Bengal started experimenting with chana and creating masterpieces like Sandesh, Chanar Paish and many more. Sweets made from chana covers the majority of Bengali sweets today. Starting from the legendary Rasgulla, Pantua and Chom Chom to Ledikeni and Kalojam, all are made from chana, and henceforth to have a bite of West Bengal's beloved Mishti, we departed for Mishti Hub to satisfy our sweet tooth. Hey all, welcome back to the channel. If you are watching my channel for the first time, do watch the previous travel videos. The links are shared in the description box. Also, do not forget to subscribe the channel and hit the like button to support. This place is developed by the government of West Bengal to promote different types of sweet from West Bengal. Mishti Hub is located close to the airport, gate number 3 of Eco Park, Bishwa Bangla Sharoni. The overall glamour of this shop definitely attracts tourists to just stop by and grab some quick bite. The parking lot is very spacious, but parking is free only for 30 minutes. Beyond that, you will be charged. The place gives a royal look, maintaining the culture and heritage of the city. The chandeliers, the write-up by Rabindranath Tagore, provides a beautiful ambience and a feel-good factor. If you are traveling to Kolkata and planning to buy sweets, you should visit this place because it houses some famous sweet shops of Kolkata all under one roof. You do not need to travel to their various outlets, which are scattered all over the city. We picked sweets from Balaram Mallik and snacks from Gupta Brothers and tried their Notun Gure Sandesh, which was very soft and delicious. Some of the popular sweets you can find here are Mango Sandesh, Baked Rasgulla, Malai Chop, Gondhoraj Lebur Doi, Doi Rasgulla, Chanar Jilipi and many more. Some of the famous sweet shops you can find in this hub are KC Dash, Bancharam, Gupta Brothers, Balaram Mallik and Radharam Mallik, Ganguram, Nolin Chandra Das and Sons, Mithai, Mishti Katha, Navakrishna Guin, Hindustan Sweets. The sweets range from 15 rupees onward. Also, they have samosa, dahiwara, vegetable cutlet and many more namkeen items for customers to take away. The tabletops are placed all over the place to enjoy the sweet delicacies at the place itself. One outlet has been dedicated to some of the iconic sweets from other parts of Bengal, like Mihidana from Bordhoman, মুয়া ফ্রম জয়নগর, জলভাড়া ফ্রম চন্দননগর, শক্তিগড়ের ল্যাংচা, বহরমপুরের ছানাবড়া অ্যান্ড কৃষ্ণনগরের সরভাজা। In the age where chocolate industry dominates major parts of the world, sweets still remain the part and parcel of rich Indian culture and heritage. Hence, the place Mishti Hub is there to stay as long as Bengali and Indian sweet buds keep patronizing Sandesh, Rasgulla and Mishti Doi.